And we are 5 days till Blade Show, 5 more wake-ups. And today's featured knife is a beauty. This is the Vosteed Mayhem, originally, then renamed the RS Chaos. To me, it's still a Mayhem because when I bought it, I bought it from the first, very, very first batch when they were still calling it the Mayhem. But it is what it is, I guess. This is an awesome, awesome titanium handled. They executed their button release top liner lock incredibly well. All the milling and the jimping and the compound grinds that they did. Forward choke up is so, so bittersweet. I absolutely love this knife. This knife was on the Vosteed table at their booth at Blade Show last year, just as a prototype, and I am so happy, was so stoked when I saw the prototype, and so happy I was able to pick one up. I have really, really enjoyed this knife over the last 8 or 9 months that I've had it. It's been fantastic. So that's today's feature knife for 5 days till Blade Show. Y'all have a good one. Peace.